I'm Aaron Plessinger.
I'm Christian Craig.
I'm Hunter Lawrence.
Josh Maladay.
I'm Cameron McAdoo.
I'm Justin Brayton.
Hey, I'm Marvin Muskan.
I'm Malcolm Stewart.
I'm Jalen Ferrangis, and I choose OGO.
And I choose OGO.
I choose OGO.
I choose OGO.
How was it?
It's good. I came to the media thing. It no longer happens. Sean Brennan, I just want you to know that I did show up to this thing and there was nobody there. But I found Anton, so but the main was good. Happy to be in there again. A little bit of, I don't know, it's a rough way to get in, I guess. I like Josh. That stuff sucks, but it happens. Main was riding around with my group, doing pretty good. I don't know, probably 17th or so. And just stuffed the front right in the middle of the sand and flipped over the bars. And yeah, I was riding around by myself, but I was pumped because I like had the attitude of I'm just gonna keep fighting. And I got all the way back to 20th, which was good, which is good for me, right? I caught the guys that I should be battling with and, you know, kept going.
Hey, how gnarly was that track?
Oh, it was gnarly. The sand just sucked, right? The sand wasn't any fun, and it ruined the whole flow of the lap. Because every lap you went through there, it was just chaos. So other than that, though, the track wasn't too bad. It was honestly pretty mellow, the rest of it. So, I mean, it was a little give and take. But I enjoyed it. It was just too short.
Dirt looked all time after that
rain. It was pretty good. There were some shiny spots, but, yeah, the dirt was pretty good.
So today was a little bit bare. Pretty frustrating night. Qualified 10th in my last qualifier, which was pretty good. Heat race was really good too, ended up 5th, but passed a lot of guys, was crushing the whoops, felt good in that. Main event, was running 8th for about 12 minutes, and my arms just blew up completely. Again, I couldn't hang on to the bars, and I was just riding around at that point. It's so hard to try and race these guys when you can't hold on to the bars, so pretty disappointing. Is what it is. I'm just gonna try and figure this out because it's just hurting me big time. But thank you to my team. They did an awesome job today, and Oakland next weekend.
Hey, what happened in the last corner? I just looked up and
corner, I was obviously like, I didn't even know Hell was behind me, or I didn't know that was for a possession. Then we connected, and my throat went wide open, and I looped it, crashed, got up, was running to my bike, got hit by Barsha, got nailed to the ground again. Rough night, I tell you that. Started out good with running 8th for a bit, so there is some positives, but it's tough out there.
The day was much better. I had a lot more pace during the daytime. I think I was P2 in the first qualifier, P4, P5 in the second one. And overall, I think the pace was just a little bit easier for me today. Like before, it's felt like even when I've been fast here and there, it's felt a bit like things are kind of coming at me a bit fast. It started to slow down for me today. Good heat race, smart heat race, and then the main event was right where I wanted to be. Felt solid, didn't feel like I was pushing anything crazy, and just was kind of in between jumping and skimming the whoops, kind of in my head. Was thinking about skimming out and went a little bit long and ended up nose picking one and crashing, and that compound to another mistake. So it's kind of just unacceptable. It's not a part of the plan. I'm fine with going backwards right now and not having the pace, but making a mistake that was on me is disappointing. But didn't show it on paper. But a lot better day overall. I think it was progress. So
it feel fun to be home-ish. I mean, other side of the state, but you got a lot of people here.
Yeah, it was cool. My dad hasn't been to a race in a while. He came out. Mom was here. So, yeah, always good to be in Florida. I haven't ridden my dirt bike in Florida in a long time. I'm a full-time California guy now. So, it's always cool to be here. I think I flew in at, 7 o'clock yesterday evening. So, not too much time.
Oh, in and out.
Yeah, and then out at 6 a.m. tomorrow. Always enjoying my time in Florida, though.
I don't know. Mixed emotions, I guess, on today. But I just need to be a little better earlier, to get the ball rolling a little earlier with things. So overall, it was okay. I just, once again, the starts weren't really there tonight, heat race and the main event. And then put myself in a bad position, really, and kind of just are who you're around, when you start around there. And all these guys are just good, man. And had a good little battle with big group of guys there for a while, and then, you know, me and Christian were kind of going back and forth, and then the blue flags were everywhere, and it was kind of chaotic, and just bad territory for me. I don't want to be in that position, so we just need to be a little bit better. But overall, I feel like we're making some progress with the bike, with myself. I actually got to ride during the week this week, so I'm excited about that, and we can actually work on some things and dissect how we're doing, so we'll get there. It's 1 week at a time, man. We're staying positive. This class, this big boy class, is tough, so one week, one race at a time, so we'll be better next weekend, for sure.
Right. Yeah, it was good.
Is it right?
No, you're good. It was, I mean, I say good. It was another top 10, which is, you know, has been the goal, but just didn't gel. Just didn't gel that well all day. Like, my times were decent, you know, the untimed and the first times. I think we were fifth and sixth, but I didn't feel like I had that spunk in me today. Didn't gel great with the track, and I don't know. It was kind of weird, and then had a crash in the second one, and the bars were bent, so I wasn't even able to run the second practice. And then stupid mistake in the heat race, and had to go to the LCQ. So, excuse me, made it hard myself. I was more mainly frustrated just having to go to the LCQ. You know, it's not something that I should have been in, and a little disappointed in myself there. But you know, we rebounded, and considering I didn't feel great all night, you know, we may do with what we had.
Hey, what's the plan from here out? You know, you only had a few that you wanted to do, but I mean, it was even especially for next week. Like, are you guys doing that one, considering it's so far away?
Or? Yeah, so we're going to do the next three. My last one's Daytona, so we'll do Oakland, Arlington, and then Daytona, and that will be it, I think, unless things change. But to my knowledge, as of right now, in this moment, we have three more.
Is it fun?
I'm having fun. I mean, obviously, I want to do better, but I do understand that, you know, my resources aren't as good as what it is when you're on a team. I can say that confidently because I've experienced being on a team. But, you know, we're able to beat a couple factory guys every weekend, and I'm happy to be at the races. Like I said, it's a juggling, it's a balancing act because I want to do better. But again, you know, I have to remind myself my situation. I guess I've got it. I'm sorry, guys. I have to remind myself of my situation. I understand that I'm a little bit at a deficit as far as resources and testing and all that stuff. So, all things considered, I'd like to think I'm doing a pretty good job with what I got.
My day went relatively good. You know, I practiced, ended up P2, won my heat race, and then in the main event, I had a little bit of a running in the beginning that was kind of on me, but ended up charging back and ended up getting sixth. So, yep, on to next weekend and try and be better.
Was that just because the track was slick, or was that like a move?
Well, I mean, obviously I had messed up in the sand and I had a lot of people get by me. And then I came in hot, and I meant to make the pass, and but it ended up just being too much for both of us. You know, I ended up falling down too, so that wasn't my plan. My plan wasn't for me to fall down, but my plan was to, you know, stop momentum and make sure that I got by, you know. But ended up not working out, but I charged my butt off and came all the way back to six, so not bad.
Dude, you were moving.
Yeah, I was trying. Just trying to maximize, you know, my effort and improve on that mistake. But move on to next week.
Sounds rough. So how was it?
Yeah. Well, it was good. I can't really talk right now, but I don't know why. I think it's allergies. My truck was covered in pollen before I came down here. I felt awesome really all day today. Bike was good. We only made a few minor adjustments, and then I came out swinging in the heat and set myself up really good for the main. I got third gate pick, which that hasn't happened in a long, long time. And then, it was pretty crazy. Like, got the start, thought I had the whole shot, and then I kind of swung wide a little bit. They cut me off in the inside, but it was a quiet race in third. It was me, and then I think Kenny, and then Tomac, but I didn't really go forward. I didn't really fall back. I just had a solid ride in third, and those two guys up front, they were ripping. So few more races like that, and we'll be up on the top step.
Yeah, I think this might have been the most fun looking day you've had at the races in a while.
Yeah.
Other than the double middle finger to the sand, but that shit was funny too. So.
To be honest, I was still having fun when I was doing that. I was just pissed off at the sand. they definitely caught me doing that. My one moment of weakness, and they definitely caught it. But no, it's all fun. I'm having fun. It was just the sand kind of kicked my ass today, but we kicked its ass in the main event, so we're good.
Hey, dude, I'm super pumped for you, especially just to see how excited everybody was at the podium for you. Your friends, your family, the team, all that. Like, good job, Aaron.
Yeah, thank you. That's the perks of being the nice guy, man. You get a good result, and everybody's pumped for you. So it felt good. I'm looking forward to keeping the ball rolling next weekend at Oakland. Yeah, hopefully get a win here soon.
Overall, I mean, my riding's awesome. Second again this weekend. On paper would be okay, but I was leading pretty much the whole main event and crashed in the whoops with, I don't know, 4 or 5 laps to go. So that was frustrating. But yeah, I was giving it my all. I was matching Cooper when he would close up. I'd kind of get back away, and then he had a big mistake, and then next lap I went down in the whoops. So it was frustrating, but again, I'm taking the positives, and at this point, I can't change what just happened. I got to focus on what I can do better, and that is just kind of riding rougher tracks during the week and try and replicate main events. That's where the points are paid out, and that's where I need to be better. So overall, just happy with how I'm riding. Happy that I made up some points tonight, and looking forward to Oakland.
All right, after that race came off, you know, you sat there on the backside of that berm, and then after last week, you really dissected what happened. So, like, not to get too heavy, but where do you go through in those moments? Like, all right, this is what happened. This is what I got to do. And just, like, kind of brush it off as quick as you can.
Yeah, I mean, that's kind of, you're just trying to analyze what went on. I mean, it's hard after you kind of get off the track. And obviously, I was pretty bummed. But you got to get it. I mean, you got to sit in that suck for a little bit and obviously be down on yourself. But I went over the whoops, analyzed to where I could have done better. I probably should have moved to the left-hand side and hit them where they're a little bit bigger, but they're not as, there wasn't a rut through them. Other than that, I mean, I just, like I said, I gotta be better on those tracks when they get broken down, and I was better tonight. I just made that mistake. So yeah, analyze and go back to work this week. That's what I've been trying to do better this year, is not overthink what I'm doing, just kind of take little pieces and try and turn them into a good result the weekend after.
All right, it's on right now. Single digit points, 3 really gnarly dudes, really competitive, feisty guys. So I'm excited to see this. How's it feel?
Yeah, I'm stoked. I think, I mean, this is where I want to be. I want to be in the hunt for a championship, especially Supercross. So couldn't ask for two better competitors to go up against. Eli and Cooper, they're gnarly. And it's time for I think a little bit of change. So hopefully I can start racking these things off. And yeah, Cooper's going to be tough. Eli's obviously tough, but I'm definitely where I need to be, and I'm confident in what I can do. So gotta get through these tough ones and move on to, like I said, these last 12 races, and I'm in a good spot. So I think I can start to kind of click off and get going here.
It's freaking awesome. Nah, man, this was really, really, it really was awesome. You know, the day started off pretty average, nothing incredible, and just felt decent in practice, and had a good feeling all day, though. I had a bunch of family and friends here, and I always just do well when people like that are around. And honestly, after the heat race, though, it was not looking good. I sucked in the heat race, and then we turned it around. You know, I had no choice but to go out in that main event and give it my all, and got a great start, which helped. And we put some great laps to chase. We're going back and forth, just kind of yo-yoing. And there at the end, I made a massive mistake in the whoops, almost crashed. And the next lap, he did the same thing and crashed. And but I felt good. I was ready to go to the very end. I felt like I had plenty left in me. And I'm excited, man. This is great. I know once I get my first one, it always helps me for the rest of the season, just get that confidence. So I'm excited for the future.
You've won a lot, and then they kept talking tonight in the stadium about how long it's been since your last one. So how does it feel to get that again?
Man, there's nothing like this feeling. it's what we chase as a racer every single time we line up. So I'm stoked, though. Like you said, I don't dwell on how long it's been, but I enjoy these moments a little more than maybe I did before. So like I said, I think in the grand scheme of things, the goal is the championship, and we maximize our points tonight. So we'll move on to Oakland and hopefully chase another one.
Single digits now. It's on.
It's definitely on. So I'm excited.